do too much. You're not Superman, you know.
This is Nick Pledger. Back to you, Brock, for the story on Spider-Man.
Spider-Man had just escaped from jail just about 3 hours ago, and I think... Oh, wait, wait, there he is! That's him! That's him! Man, he is fast. I'm gonna go chase him down. Oh, there he is again! Man!
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sad to inform you that our top reporter, Brock Moore, is dead. Spider-Man was the last person to be seen on this camera. We've showed you the clip, and yes, he is dead. We don't know exactly if Spider-Man had killed him, but it's 90% positive.
This is Nick Pledger, once again with the evening news. What was that? Yes, we have Taylor Fields in the report of the Spider-Man incident 3 months ago, where Brock Moore had been missing.
It's been 3 months to this day since we've seen this man. We believe we're on the scene right now where Spider-Man could be.
Move left, move right, do your dance on that floor. We don't Superman no more, we just Spider-Man at home. Now watch me, you, bring that Spider-Man, you, bring that Spider-Man, you, bring that Spider-Man, you, bring that Spider-Man. Move left, move right, do your dance on that floor. We don't Superman no more, we just Spider-Man at home. Now watch me, you, bring that Spider-Man, you, bring that Spider-Man, you, bring that Spider-Man, you, bring that Spider-Man.
Cause I've been drinking, yeah, I'm slizzing, but I don't give a damn. Jig it low and roll my hands as I crank my Spider-Man. And yeah, that's my dance. And nah, you can't do it. Crank left, crank right. Now watch me as I use. And nah.